and Janique Brown of Arkansas. What a start for Brown for the Arkansas Razorbacks, and takes this 100-meter hurdles, owning that Section 3 race. Check the time here. It should be a personal best for Janique Brown. Wow, she goes 12:57. Janique Brown, amazing job there by Brown and a 1.6 win. That 12:57, that will not only be a new meet record, 12:57, that will be a new facility record, slashing that McReynolds record of 12:84. NCAA leading 12:57 by Janique Brown. And that will be also a new University of Arkansas Razorback record. Janique Brown, outstanding job.
Jamaica.
And that 12:50.